finals another year as well. So the last, these 2 years have been disappointing.
Holy guacamole! This has gone out of the ballpark. Hero maximum, Evin Lewis, and some.
Well, there is a lot to like about Evin Lewis and him playing the short ball. Look at this just sail over the fence, over the boundary rope, over everything. And it's just so effortless. Now he goes up to second on that hero maximum race, just four behind Brendan McCullum. I wouldn't be surprised if he overtakes him during the finals.
Oh, geez, I hope so. Lewis. Smoking that one. Didn't matter, that deep backward square fielding. Whistle it out of the ballpark. Wonderful. So new balls. We've only had the first over, about the seventh delivery of the innings. Let's get a brand new one. So let's have a look. We've got the ball sorted, have we? Got another new one? Have we? Happy with that, Wayne? Yes, it's white and it's round. And don't bowl short.
Yeah, just a correction on Evin Lewis's numbers. He's 258 now. 158 runs in the tournament. And looking in good touch.
Parnell. Oh, he's gone short again. He's got away with this one. There's no timing. His weight was slightly off kilter when he tried to execute this one. Lovely high backlift a lot of the time. Lewis, that is. Fast hands. Particularly against Quickman. He loves those little flicks, the swivel hooks and slashing uppercuts from this fella. Standing outside leg stump. Showing Parnell all three. And hits through the line and says, thanks very much, Wayne Parnell. Here's another hero maximum. Sweet.
Well, he stands deep in his crease and then just shuffles across. You see his front foot is just outside batting crease, which means it allows him to get up and under the ball. It's almost like Evin Lewis is playing mind games. He knows what Wayne Parnell is going to bowl and he's positioning himself at the right place at the right time.
Hero last night, player of the match in fact, Wayne Parnell. Runs and wickets. Up against it now. It's a bit of length. That is the probing length. It can get people out.
Changing the field as well. Because of that strike down on the ground for six, Pollard has dropped back at long off. Third man is up. So pace on the ball outside of stump could be a gamble.
Has he hit it? Has he hit it or not? I think he might have jammed this one together. Little nod from Lewis. Are we jamming? Want to look at this one. Tails in. Ooh, I don't know if he got a little faint one here. A bit of height factor, but it's certainly just hugged in a little. Interesting. I don't know if he's hit this. Did he? I don't know, Bish. Have another one down the line on this one. They just got a little click. And this has disappeared as well. Major piece of this one. Hero maximum indeed. What a shot. It ends the second. Three sixes are 18 off it. It's 27 without loss here.
You see the eyes of Kyron Pollard there in amazement at the shot. Not a half volley. He's hit this and the up and hit this so clean. Wow.
Well, that lovely searching length, and that is his key. Go a little bit out sometimes, an in-swinger of Smith's go across Lewis. Decides to go short and he doesn't get away with it because it only goes for four. Still could have gone for six.
It's a poor option with this fielder, I would think, because you've got a long on and a straightish mid-wicket, so there's very little protection even for a mishit. That's where the two fielders are. So usually for a short ball you have someone on square at least, if not a fine leg.
Racing along, Evin Lewis. Nice simple little punch. Rotates the strike back to the skipper. Both just having a little look around. Just come on, youngster. Serve it up. Had to wait. And it's disappeared again. Dealing in maximums, Evin Lewis. 50 up with this one, and it's his fourth.
Well, this is only 77 kilometers an hour. Missed his length. And Evin Lewis has so much time to have a look at it and go, right, where am I going to hit this?
Once more. Oh, wants to bosh this big. Sat, waited, in the crowd. Who wants it? Not me.
I think it's worth identifying why the tridents have slipped up this season as well. Mr. Mirmaez on that. This is some clean ball striking from Evin Lewis. Another hero maximum. On the roof of the 3Ws, the Weeks, Warrell and Walker stand again.
Christopher Barnwell hit one up there last night and didn't come back. I wonder if this has gone right over it. Wow, what a strike. Had a 3-wood out earlier in the over. This one is a 1-wood. Right out of the fat. Very, very clean striking from Evin Lewis. Wonderful technique and extension, follow through, and a swing through the line. Gary Sobers is in the house, and I tell you what, he'd be smiling about this one. I think it's maybe clipped the back of the roof or not even touched it. Yep, Sir Garfield liked it. Hook. Impressive, clean. Number five, he's tracking down Brendan McCullum for the Hero Maximum race in season five. Let's have another ball. Low full toss, he's got away with. Ooh, 19 off with the no ball and a wide. Couple of maximums. E-zone fastest 50. Munro, 23 with Darren Sammy. Lewis could smoke this. Another wide. 35 off just 12. Evin Lewis. One boundary and five maximums. Mr. Wiggins, what do you think of this, Stellas?
He stops, doesn't he? He stops and then he has to reload again. What you want to try and do with, it doesn't matter if you're spin bowler, medium pace or fast, you want momentum through the crease. But he stops just there.
Caress through cover. And here's another boundary. Lewis trying to race towards the fastest 50.
Leading quick bowlers in the world to deal with situations. But how do you deal with Evin Lewis? Oh my goodness, that's gorgeous. It's just This is a lesson that he's dealing here, and it's an assault on Barbados bowlers.
Sure as Wilco, masterclass. Seeing all the straight stuff disappearing. This is very sober-esque. Really is. Beautiful stuff. And Sir Gary will be loving this. What an exhibition. Here at Kensington.
Trying to get the Yorker in. And that pace, that's at 140 kilometres an hour, that's quite difficult.
Well, all the Barbados Trident fielders, heads are down, are walking around, not sure what to do. A few conversations, but not much chatter, not much cheering, almost waiting for the end of the game. Certainly not what you want to see when you've got ball in hand and you're trying to create something.
It's a no ball and it's been smashed for four. It's a no ball as well. We're going to have a free hit here.
He's only three away from the fastest he's owned 50 this season. It's 23 courtesy of Munro and Darren Sammy. And he's going to screen past that. Then he face 17. And Wahab, well, I'm sorry, Chief. It should be two no balls.
He's had enough. That's a Guardian Group live easy moment right there. Oh, he was asleep, poor little fella. Oh, he's had enough. Right, he's got one ball here. Evin Lewis, if he hits a four here, if he gets three, well, let's say four, he doesn't deal in threes. If he gets a four, he equals the fastest CPL 50 of all time. Oh, it's a slow bouncer. It's a no ball. Well, that's disappointing for Evin Lewis. It's the second one way over the head. So that's another no ball. The fastest CPL 50 of all time is 18 balls by Sohail Tonvir for the Zooks against the Tridents, St. Lucia in 2014. That was 18 balls. Lewis on that ball had to hit it for four. Got a chance this time, I suppose. Oh my goodness, that is stratospheric. It's a 50 from Evin Lewis. You've never seen the ball hit so clean as this. It's a 6 hero maximum, and it's just a privilege to be here to watch it.
Absolutely, Alan Wilkins. Wow. So, so clean, and they're all smiling in the Patriots dugout. In his arc, a length is there. And over the Greenwich and Haynes stand and out south down the road. Celebration time for the teammates. Take a bow, Evin Lewis.
Look. And it's, well, this is going to cost more than the match fees, the supply of cricket balls.
Yeah, Evin Lewis.